Good morning, class. Chapter 8 equals we are discussing. Lots of parts we have already discussed. Today the topic is we are going to discuss is sports etiquettes. So, what is sports etiquette? Sports etiquette, actually, some points are there already in your book that you will prepare. Okay. First is that be competitive. Play hard, but play fair. Always remember that it is only an activity. To win by soul, by foul means is a hollow victory. So what is that? If you are playing something, sports and all, you have to be maintained by the etiquettes and all. First of all, be competitive. Do your hard work, but don't do the fouls and all. Okay, do by your own hard work. Be competitive, do hard work in the game, and definitely you will win the game. Clear? So in a sports also, you should maintain some etiquettes. Okay, first is that you play fairly, play hard, and definitely you'll just win the game. But keep it in mind that if you win by the foul means, that means it's not a victory properly. It's just hollow victory. Secondly, do your best. How much you can give your efforts on that, just give that one. So do your best while you are following the etiquettes. Never get into a fight. No need to do fight. By fight, nothing can be solved. What you can do is that just do your best, do your work hard, then definitely you will just reach to that particular point. You can win and definitely you'll just achieve whatever you want to be. Clear? So do your best, never get into a fight. Secondly, apologize immediately if you make any mistake. Sports, by mistake, if you have done anything wrong with your competitor, you should say immediately, apologize to that person. Immediately you should do. That is the etiquette while you are doing any sports, even in the field of sports. Accept an apology with goodwill. If anyone is apologizing to you, that means you should take that one in a goodwill. Goodwill, in a what you call proper sense. Good sense, you have to take it. Don't spit on anyone, the grounds or anywhere. In the sports, you should not spit anywhere, here and there. No, you can just spoil the ground and all. Be a good loser, someone has to lose. We know that in a game, in a sport, if one is the winner, another one will become the loser. So, if you lose, you have to accept it properly. Because if you lose, someone has win. Doesn't matter, next time it will be your turn. So you have to accept your lose, that you become a loser, that you have to accept in the sports. Show good sportsmanship. It's only a game. So whatever activities or abilities are there, you should take it that one. Be a sportsmanship, clear? That should be there because it's a game. So, whatever rules we have discussed, just read out. These all activities, the points I have discussed, that should be there while you are in the sports, following the sports etiquette, clear? In the sport field. Keep it in mind that in a competition, there will be one winner, one loser. So, if you are the winner, that means someone will lose. Or if you become the loser, that means someone has win. You have to accept that one, that you become loser. In a good sense. Okay, for that you'll fight with your competitor, that is not a proper etiquette. So these are the etiquettes in sports you have to follow. Okay, so just read out these all points, dear. Till then, thank you.